Leora was born to a noble and lived with his parents in Gaul, presently known as France, in the castle of Vendôme in Orleans. Born into Frankish royalty, he belonged to the court of King Clovis. Leonard was baptized by the future Saint Remigius. While he was still very young, the kingdom was threatened by an invading army. The queen, knowing of Leonard's Christian faith, jokingly suggested him to invoke the help of his god to repel the invading army's attack. When Leonard prayed, the tide of the battle turned and the armies of Gaul were victorious. He then began a life of austerity, sanctification, and preaching. He desired to know what grew so strong that he decided to enter the monastery at Orleans. However, he wanted desired further seclusion, so he withdrew into the forest of Limousin. He converted many on the way and living on herbs, wild fruits, and spring water. He built himself an oratory and leaving it only to journeys to churches. Others recognizing his holiness begged to leave them and formed a monastery. He had a great compassion for prisoners and converted many and obtained a release. He died of a natural cause in 559 CE. After his death, many churches were dedicated to him in Poland, Switzerland, France, England, and other countries. Pilgrims flocked to his tomb, and in one small place in Bavaria, there were 4,000 records of favor granted through the intercession of Saint Leonard. Saint Leonard, pray for us. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,